Okay, DOMS, delayed onset muscular soreness. You went to a gym, you did an exercise, the next day you're sore, okay? Why does that happen? Well, first of all, you've worked a muscle that you either haven't been working enough or you've simply overworked it compared to your current rate of work rate, okay? So I've lost two clients over this. Both of them were over 40. Both of them were once fit, but at the time that they came to me were not fit. Both of them were told to stop. It was squats on both men. Both of them were told to stop doing squats. Both of them ignored me because they felt that they could do more. And both of them woke up the next day with quite a lot of pain, okay? So how do we, well, first of all, what is DOMS, right? So DOMS, so let's say I lift a weight and I haven't lifted this weight before, and now that muscle has been overtensed, okay? So what happens is that the contractions tear the muscle fibers a little bit, all right? Now, this is a good thing in many ways because the body will regrow that stronger, but we experience a bit of pain. So how do we deal with that? How do we deal with that pain? Well, four different methods that we can use. What we basically want to do is we want to imagine that there's these tubes going through the body, like pipes, okay? And when they're cold, they're tight and they get not enough getting through. When they're warm and relaxed, they get bigger, more stuff goes through. The more stuff goes through, the cleaner the pipes are, the smoother the whole system runs, okay? That's a complete oversimplification, but it's just an imagery for us. So what can I do to widen those pipes? Well, first of all, I can stretch, okay? If I stretch, usually up to about 60 seconds per muscle group in up to about 3 stretches, roughly, all right? So I can stretch the affected area, that's one. Two, I can apply heat to the affected area. So a little bit of Epsom salts and a hot bath, that works very nicely. The third thing I can do is I can massage the affected area. And the last thing I can do is just do a couple of the same exercise, hair of the dog, right? So I hurt this muscle doing 30 kilos, well, grab a 10 kilo and do it 3 or 4 times. And you just get a bit of blood flow back into that area, okay? So delayed onset muscular soreness is almost guaranteed after your first session. If you come to me, I'm gonna work every muscle, right? Every necessary muscle is going to be worked. I'm gonna hit stuff that you are not hitting, or not hitting correctly. When that happens, there is going to be pain the next day. So you use one of all of those four methods to try and make it better. Another thing that you can do is drink plenty of water. If DOMS continues, right? So after your first session, there should be DOMS, okay? The second session should be way less, like fractional. After a couple of sessions, the DOMS should more or less go until we change programs, in which case the same cycle will repeat. The worst DOMS you'll ever get is day one, returning to it where you do a full program. Everything's gonna hurt a little bit the next day. You should predict this, prepare for it, accept that it's part and parcel of it, but also it will not continue at this rate for the rest of your training time. So don't come down, overwork, okay? Complain about the DOMS and then not go back. If you have DOMS, especially if you've been one of my clients, you have DOMS the next day, call me, we'll fix it. Take it easy, guys.